Hello friends, this is my night study vlog video. So first I will write the topic's name which I have to complete at any cost before going to bed. So in anatomy, knee joint and popliteal fossa, and in physiology, blood. These are the topics I have to complete today at any cost. So I am watching a video lecture of knee joint on YouTube from channel named TCNS. While watching lecture, I always make notes, and I also use different colors to make my notes because I like a colorful notes. And what I think is beauty of your notes encourage more to study. So first I will begin my concepts from lecture, and then I will read the same topic from my textbook. Now I will study the same topic, that is knee joint, from my textbook Vidisharasya, and if I found some new points, then I will add that point to my notes. Now I will take a short break, and during break I am gonna watch some stand-up comedy video. After a break, I will change my study place because at one place I can't concentrate for a longer period of time. So I will change my study place, and now I will read popliteal fossa from my textbook, that is Vidisharasya. My Maggie is ready, so first I will complete this. After completing my yummy Maggie, I will again back to my study table and started reading blood, a topic of physiology. Blood is a big topic, so I will study a part of it today. I am really happy because I have completed my 2 days target, so I can do whatever I want to do from now. And guys, if you found this video helpful and interesting, then please like the video.